Alright, hey guys, we're against Super 7 here again. This is part 3 of Resident Evil. Yeah. Part 3 of Resident Evil. We left off where we got the battery. Explosive AA. Hip pouch. Let's go! Powder. Anything else? Alright. I'm in the battery. But yeah, we left off on there. I ain't got much to say. If you want to catch up on what happened, go to part 2. And if you haven't watched part 2, go to part 1 so you can catch up on everything that's happened. Speed run it. Wait. Oh, shoot.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Thought I collected that. Oh, I died. Forgot. What was I doing all this for? Yeah, I needed a battery, but to where? Went this way. This way. I couldn't go up that. Oh, right here. This is what I needed the battery for.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Alrighty. Let's go back to the subway then. Oh my God. Oh. That's not looking good. What is that? He has a weapon now? Whoa, 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 whoa. It's a flamethrower, bro. This man's cheating.
I can use weapons.
He's cheating. He's already big enough. Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay. I have an idea. Hold on. Got the other explosive. Right here. Mine these two. I got explosive rounds. And this. Got a full air kit right there. Gotcha. Let's run. Ignore these zombies, bro. Okay, I guess I can't. What the freak? Bro, he's burning himself. Look at that! He's using a...
Quick.
Wait, can I shoot the back of the thing? I can! Burning down the building. Go, Jill, what you waiting for? Oh my God. Go, go, go. Crap, I gotta get a good angle. We're going up to the roof. Freak that. The building's gonna break down and we're gonna fall to our death. Oh my god. Fire everywhere. Get up, Jill. Come on. Go, 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 go. Good time to save. Generators on the roof. This looks like a boss battle. It is. Jesus Christ. Already ahead of you. Explosive rounds. Take that. Can't see anything yet. A lot of good damage to it. Oh shoot. Not good, not good, not good. Okay, let's switch out those flame rounds. Oh, I can't. Oh, there we go. There we go. What? What am I supposed to do now?
It's still kicking?
He dodged it? Oh, shoot. That's how you switch him out. Got you. Come on, bro. Something. What am I supposed to do? More explosive rounds. Oh shoot. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There we go. Oh. Oh. Oh no. freak that. Just about to tell you that you should let go. Move out the way, move out the way. Ooh. Bro, the amount of luck she has right now. That, whatever it is, has to be dead. Is that hurt?
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Hurry back.
Wow, bro, he ate through all of my handgun ammo. Come on, Jill. This way, right? Ooh, gun shop. I see a gun shop. Do I need a key for this? But I see a gun shop and I like it. Loot it. Green herb. Like that. Semi-auto. Oh, for a shotgun? Dang! My shotgun about to be all the way upgraded. Look at that. Explosive A. I want to make acid rounds. Explosive B. Bang rounds. Wait, hold on. Put that in there. Ooh wee! Gunpowder.
Kaboom!
Oh!
Shit, Jill.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah,
Kendo.
All right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We can use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
What's those noises? Gate key.
You're heading to the station. Take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? There's keys hanging on the wall.
Let's put that up. Hold on, I want to remove everything again. Just trying to sort everything out first. No, I don't need that. Alrighty. I guess it is time to use my assault rifle. Put that there. that, my kit, just a okay.
Alrighty. Always leave two slots, never know.
So use the key for what?
Wow.
Oh, the key right here. The one next to the alley, he said.
And her starting key items.
What the freak? What happened to my shotgun ammo? I can't survive with that much.
Oh, discard. Which means it's no use.
Talking shows, here we go. Alright. Now we're ready. Shotgun's like almost up here, so. Boom. Head gone. Boom. Sit down. This gun is bad. Open this door. Man, oh my god, that voice crack. Watch this. Boom, dead. Right to the dome. I'm gonna start looting again. Good thing I always have my electric, bro. Always gotta have it on me. No explosion. I guess I'll take it, but I'm just gonna store it. I got a lot of explosive rounds already. Oh my god. What the freak? What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Dodge it, dodge it. Oh my god. Bro, what? That thing is not dead? It just doesn't die. Wait, going the wrong way. Dang. How much rounds does this thing have? Do I have to shoot him? There's nowhere for me to run. Oh. Go, Jill, come on. Come on, Jill. Yeah.
to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Oh my god. What about all the survivors, bruh? They finna die. I really think I should get rid of my knife. Wow! That is just wonderful. Isn't it crazy how it directly landed on me too? Jill, please run. Claymore. Oh.
Hey, you okay? Go. Go!
Come on, forget about him!
Ooh, nice.
Come on, let's get out of here.
What you looking at for? Go!
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Yeah. Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
Hold on.
What about you?
Sound. Catching the train.
Why not?
Not every new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
That, bro. Saving the city, bro? This city's gone already. Saving the city. The city's gone. We gotta go. Come on, Chris. Don't leave me hanging. I'm starting to see a love relationship going on right now. Start using my AR.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel Carlos's world.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
You need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters.
Good luck. Let's go.
September 29th, 12:11.
You don't really think Vince and Porsche like part of this life, do you?
I haven't done good for the team. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate. Was locked. Don't you think?
You're evil. Oh!
What was that?
Oh my god!
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Bro!
Nikolai, what are you doing?
What, he just leave me alone? Hey, what you doing? Oh my god.
Get off my train. Shit, bird!
C4. Oh! Bro, I got so many questions. How did he even get on the train while I was moving? Alright? And he's still after me. He wants me dead.
Dead.
On top of that, Nikolai. Oh, I'm gonna kill him once I see him. I'm gonna kill him.
Well, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
No, she's not like that. No, she's not like anybody.
Bro, I'm gonna kill that Nikolai, bro. I'm playing as Chris. Right.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Would you stop looking at me and just go? Oh, R1 doesn't run no more. Tackles. That's nice to know.
Brad, stop! T. Come on, man. Not you too.
Oh, Brad! Brad!
Sorry.
You still alive? Brad?
Shit, it's locked.
No, I don't want to kill Brad.
I got this fucker. Come get some.
Brad. Wait, I'm going to try using R1. That did absolutely nothing. Am I immune too?
Leave it. Come on.
Crap, bro.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then guards in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Freak! I'll put Brad out of his misery.
Carlo, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Get your ass over here.
Bro, I'm going.
Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets.
God.
We'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right.
Wow.
Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything.
Alright.
Hey! Careful.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Let's go with Carlos. ID card. Yep. Freak, bro. Brad was still alive. You heard it? I mean, I know y'all heard it. Y'all saw it though, right?
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for cars.
Freak, bro.
Looks clear.
Red said sorry. He was still alive. He was himself. Where am I supposed to go? And stab, stab, and yabby yab. Maybe I missed something over here. Nope, I can't even open that door either. Oh my god! Around the world, around the world. Around the world, around the world. Right here.
Alright, you want me to keep out? I'll keep out.
Bro, where do I go? What, there's a door right here. I didn't even see it. Oh. Oh!
What the hell was that thing?
Probably that big old monster again.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Oh, what? There it was again. Oh, I can punch him. Bop, bop. I'm gonna punch you again. I think you're dead. Now tell me, what is a flash grenade finna do? I really don't understand flash grenades. Really don't.
T,
against zombies?
Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Oh my god. Bro, back off. Man. I tried punching them. Bro! Go, 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 go. Better with the handgun. You are still alive? those cops are dead.
Shit. Lock.
Yeah, pick lock. Sight. Woo-wee! A scope. Hate that noise. Hey, hold on. Rest port. Charges of explosives. Bring your cord. Red herb. A freak. Alrighty, so run. One, four, four, two, I'm assuming. I gotta do some more exploring. Nine left, right, 15. Nine, 15. 15. Nine, 15, 7. I don't even know if it has a 15 on there.
If the cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
15. Two red herbs. What was it again? I have it in my inventory. Hold on. 1957. Oh, that's got a 15. Yes, sir. Got a hip pouch. I thought I was gonna get the key for that room.
Carlos, Star's office Copy that.
If you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noises coming from the locker, do not open it, please. Oh my god, my back. Why you are out patrol? I focus on finding a way to the other side. I realize that the explosives might be the best. Master game. Batteries. But not. Talking about the body. Wes, don't worry about that 6 second I lent you. Wes. The Wes? Ain't no W though. Green herb. And I just found those red herbs too. So I need to explode that.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
Must see if there's... I need some sort of...
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
Well, I need the explosive. Obviously, but... I wonder what that code is. Gotta find a piece of paper. Key. Another one. What? Oh my god. See, like, how did he even climb up to me? Combination code. Oh, it's not on paper, but it's gotta be on, like, on the wall or something. Need to put that there, but oh no, oh, I need batteries. Oh, I need batteries for it. So down here. Wait. Huh?
There's a reason this thing could be turned on and off. Has to be. Puzzles are hard. What the freak? Oh my god. What is that?
99.
Oh my god, bro. Scared the crap out of me. One oh four. I need that battery. One oh four. I got a timer now. AR ammo. It's like a shot grenade. Which one is it? 106. Got it.
Come to Papa.
106. Yes, sir. We have DCM. DCM, gotcha. DCM. DCM. Is it for this one?
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Not this one. Well, let's put the bomb here anyway.
Move.
No! Let me go back! I don't care if I die. What if there's something good in there? Crap! I didn't know it was gonna explode that thing. I wanna die.
What happens if I actually die though? Or I just get eaten? Oh Oh shoot, I'm about to die. Bite me.
Oh dang. I get eaten like that. Wait, don't tell me I'm gonna continue where the bomb was. Oh, thank God. Alright. Yes, I really want to know what's in here. My curiosity has the best of me right now. Wow. I died. I freaking died. Because I wanted to get some assault rifle ammo?
Carlos, I need a dead end at the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Yeah, just explode it. Come on.
Move.
Boom! Yes.
Time, take a number.
Oh my God. Really does.
There's that thing again.
Ew. I think it's creepy. Brace yourself.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
Now, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like them already. Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. And I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
He just said he was at the hospital.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Flash grenade. by done chasing him? Report to mission stars.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Where? Proceed, let's go. What exactly am I supposed to do?
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Oh, shit. What? Jill, what happened?
Oh, he's getting... Oh, shoot.
T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Dang! He finally got the call from Jill. Like the fact that Chris, no hesitation at all. He just said, well, I can't get there. Nope, 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 nope. He said, I'm on my way right now. Boy, Nikolai, I don't think I still don't remember him. I'm gonna kill him. Ooh, I love having my old stuff again.
Carlos, come in. Carlos?
Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.